Hi guys, Penny Rose Journals, how you doing? Okay, I am going to take this Manila folder that I have previously squirted some coffee on, and I'm just going to cut it into pieces. Now, I have this idea that I want to make little sort of identity documents or folders out of it. They're not going to be particularly complex. I just want to fiddle around with this folder and basically see what I can make out of it. So, there won't be any measurements. In fact, I was just winging it this entire way through. So, I hope you like what we create by the end of it. I have all these pictures of these grumpy old men, and I decided to just use a few. I am just taking the tiniest sliver off the outside edge of these bottom flaps just so that when I fold it closed they don't stick out the sides. Sometimes I have a tendency to do that. This just prevents that. Thank you. Well, those first three were fairly basic. I wanted to do something a bit different with the rest of this side of the file folder. So yeah, that's what I'm doing. I'm sort of working out how I would like it to fold, just to be a little tiny bit more complex than the ones we've just made. Now this one was quite a bit longer than the other one, so I couldn't do the same design. But I didn't want to cut it because then I would be left with this stupid offcut that just was too short for anything. So I decided to make a double pocket. So it's a pocket on the inside of the folder and a pocket on the outside of the folder as well. So you'll see here, I'm going to glue it across the bottom and we'll have an extra pocket there. So yeah, anyway, it'll all become clear as I glue it together and start poking things in it. Thank you. Okay, that's our basic little folders done. Now we will choose our grumpy old men and stick them down, and then we'll get on with a bit of stamping just to make it look a bit more like a document. And then we'll stuff a few things in and call it a finished project. So, yeah, it's very simple. Basically, like I said, I just followed my nose. I just wanted to make a few that were slightly more complex. But, yeah, it wasn't that much of a stretch from where I started. So, but even the first ones, they look quite cute, and you can stick a fair bit of stuff in them considering how tiny they are. So yeah, I think they're a handy little thing to pop into a journal. They're quite decorative, and you could put a little bit of notepaper or whatever inside. You don't have to put pockets in them either if you're not really into storing little bits and pieces. They could just be a journaling spot. So, but yeah, just something to do with an offcut of Manila folder, basically. And some grumpy old men for a men encyclopedia. I had an idea that I wanted to incorporate these pieces of brown paper bag that I cut off of our folders the other day into this project, but after some consideration I decided to put them aside and make something different out of them. So yeah, you won't be seeing those ones again today. Now I'm going to be quite boring here and basically use the same stamps for all of them. You could change them up. I often like to change them up, but I've only made 5. And the fact is, there's never going to be more than one in a journal. So it really doesn't matter if they look all exactly the same. So I'll just save myself a bit of time today and stamp them all the same. Thank you. I'm just writing some random numbers in these little boxes. No reason, just felt like it. I decided here that I wanted a little bit more stamping, so I've pulled out a couple of sort of circle postmarky kind of stamps. And I'm just going to put a larger one on the front and a couple of small ones on the inside where they're appropriate on each little folder. And then we're done. And yeah, I think this is quite a cute little project. It uses up some small pieces of Manila folder and some more of those grumpy old men. And somewhere to store some little bits of ephemera to go into your journal. So yeah, I hope you liked it as much as I did. And yeah, I appreciate your company as I always do. And hopefully you enjoy the rest of your day. I'll see you again tomorrow. Bye.